Hello world, I'm Geoff Hamby, and this is Appealing Information. Today, I'm taking a road trip down to New Orleans for the American Association for Justice's Winter Convention. I've got the honor of being one of the presenters down there, and so I'm gonna go for the whole time. Today's Friday, we're driving down, coming back on Tuesday, and while I'm road tripping, I thought, what could be a better topic than to discuss the three most dangerous driving habits that people have? So let's go see what New Orleans has to offer, and let's talk about how to drive safe. All right, well, made it to the hotel. It was a long day of driving. It is currently 6:25. I've got a dinner scheduled with a couple of our friends out of Little Rock who I'm meeting down here. And so I'm going to go do that, and we will start with the safe driving tips first thing tomorrow morning. So if anyone's wondering, I got this list of most dangerous driving habits just from what has caused the most driving deaths, and I'll link to the study where they found that out. We're gonna start with number three. The third most dangerous driving habit that you can have is speeding. Everybody knows you're not supposed to drive over the speed limit, but what most people don't realize is just how dangerous that is. When you speed, it increases your chance of losing control, decreases the amount of time that you have to react to things in front of you, and takes longer for your car to stop. So everybody knows this, but number three, stop speeding. Morning, everybody. So today I was planning on starting the video by giving you a tour of the AAJ convention that I'm at. And I've been walking around, and there is floor after floor after floor of stuff like this, where there are sponsors and convention attendees and presenters just all over the place. So instead of doing that, what I'm gonna do is just go ahead and get to it. So number two that we're gonna be talking about is drunk driving. Drunk driving kills one person every 45 to 50 minutes in the US each year. It's ridiculous. It's illegal to drive drunk, and that includes driving while intoxicated on prescription medicine or recreational drugs. It's completely unreasonable, completely unsafe, well known, and no one should ever do it. So number two, driving while intoxicated. Well, finished the last day down here in New Orleans as far as everything that's going on with the conference. As you can tell by the bow tie, today was the day that I gave my presentation this morning.
Please give a warm welcome to Geoff Hamby.
Good morning. Is my model mirror mic working? Yes, it is. So, perfect. I didn't think it was going to work. So, thank you guys and gals, for coming out this morning. Like you said, my name is Geoff Hamby. I'm from Northwest Arkansas. And today we are going to be talking about creatively simple visual aids.
Seemed to be well received, but I'm now headed back to my vehicle, and we're gonna go back to the hotel and change and head out bright and early in the morning. So before coming up on a fan, there's no way y'all can hear me with that going on. Before we wrap things up, we've obviously got to get to the number one most dangerous thing that you can do while driving, and that is distracted driving. I know that people all the time think that they are the one who can text and drive, who can get on Twitter and drive, who can even watch YouTube and drive and still do it safely, but that's not the case. Statistics show that more people die from distracted driving than anything else. This is especially true with commercial vehicles, where you can be distracted by the onboard computer, you can be distracted by the dispatcher, you can be distracted by your own personal cell phone or by the work phone you're provided. So if you're driving, put the phone down, pay attention to the road, and save somebody's life. All right, let's go home, let's be safe. All
right, so we made it back safely. Obviously, it's a little bit cooler here in Arkansas than it was down in New Orleans, but hopefully everybody learned a few things about how to drive safer. I would appreciate it if you watched the video all the way to this point, you click subscribe, hit like, share us on Facebook. I've gotten some feedback that we need to work on the audio, so we're going to be buying a microphone to hopefully let you guys hear me a little better for the videos coming up. But I will see you all soon, right back here with appealing information.